Hey, Paul. Do the bassinet, baby. Ava, show us how you do the bassinet for the baby. Show me and Grandma. Fix it.
Ava, come on.
Go down there and fix it. Let me see it. So we can show the baby what you did. Get down.
I didn't know how to do it.
Ava.
Classical music. In what world did Jason think this was a good idea?
Ava. Come on, show us. Grandma wants to see it one more time before we put it up. Show us how big and strong it gets. Show us. Hurry up. There.
They're
so
gonna pay for
do it! Show us how he's
doing! I don't know how to do it!
My volume
is really
up.
This is 10 tons. You wanna play some badminton for old time's sake? I might not use any of this stuff, but hey, look, cheer y'all a little bit. I'll keep that along the wrist list.
She made videos of us having sex with her,
including the last night you were together.
She threatened to sell them to the tabloids if we didn't keep paying. Dad, why didn't you tell me? I was trying to protect you.
I didn't know how to do it.
Oh, you...
But my alarm is fucking junk anymore. You go buy a new fucking alarm.
Up top and create a community.
See, I don't know how to do it.
Well, you're pissing me off. All you want to do is fucking cry. Okay, but what do you need? How about this? Calm down. I gotta hold it up a minute.
Suffering from Lyme disease, and it was rather serious. How are you doing?
It took a long time to get diagnosed. I've been sick really since maybe 2 years that I've been starting to feel that my brain function was changing.
And how does that manifest itself during shooting?
The significant moment was when Taylor and I, you know, got into this thing at Kyle's party. I remember looking at her and not able to form any sentences. Like, my brain was so shut down that at that point I couldn't write anymore, I couldn't read, and I couldn't speak anymore. And I remember looking at her going, like, I have all these things to say in my head, and I couldn't say it. And I said to her, you're such an asshole, which is so not me. Like, it's something that I would just never say. But it was absolutely out of lack of being
able to speak. Hold on.
Let's see for sure.
Don't have truth, so it's not going to pay off.
You said trash talk is poisonous. Oh, you